Aces, kings, flushes, full house. Aces, aces, king, flushes, full house. Not really.
I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please. Fold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me.
All right, so how much for him to shave his head? That's the bet.
He won't do it. He won't do it for 100. Wow. By the way, for me, I'll do it for 500.
I wouldn't do it for 10,000. That's a lot of money.
You wouldn't do it for 10,000. Okay, I'll give you 10,000.
Book it. Get the trimmer right now. Get the trimmer. There's a hair salon downstairs.
Everybody in the gambling world has to find some sort of a balance. If all you do is play cards, then you really have no life. It doesn't matter how much you win.
Back when I started out, nobody was a professional gambler where I was from. It was kind of, everybody looked at me, why don't you go to university? When are you going to get an education?
Now, with the World Poker Tour, if you win a tournament, or if you win two, now you're a rock star. Everybody wants to be a rock star.
I wanna roll with him, a hot pair we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me.
Your girlfriend will kill me.
She will kill me, but it's $10,000. I mean, the family can eat. You know? That's a lot of cheese, right? The purpose of playing poker professionally is to make money, to have freedom from the real world, to enjoy your life.
I got into poker, I was in college and just started playing in college, so I never really had a real job.
I think people that are too focused on poker, besides losing out on life, I don't think they're going to be as good professional poker players as they could be if they had some kind of balance in their life.
Certainly, I would always suggest to anyone who's thinking about being a pro, you play a lot for a year. And if at the end of a whole year, you're making more money playing poker than you are at your job, okay, maybe now you turn pro.
Howard, he got a cold feet, man. For 10 dimes.
No, but I'll do it. I'm a man of my word.
Come on, I'm ready. Jack, how much would you shave your head for?
I already did.
No, everything.
Eli Lezra, he's one of my favorite people. In Bobby's room, we have about 8-10 pictures on the wall. Eli's one of them.
He's one of the calm ones at the table. He doesn't go crazy, throw the cards at you, cuss at you.
But all the time, he's figuring out how he's going to take your chips and make them his chips.
I can't believe I'm doing this. I'm having second thoughts.
No, because you're going to have to pay back.
All right, let's go.
הפסדתי בלילה $1,300,000. אני נוסע הביתה, אני מדבר אל עצמי עם המראה. אני לא יודע, אתה יודע, איך אני הולך לישון.
I mean, I've done many mistakes. In my 16-year career, I've lost all my money many a times and have to start over. I've played big games, lost it all.
Well, let me out.
$2,000 to let you off. Oh, I shave it right now. Give me the shaver, I shave.
I'll pay you $1,000. It's the best I can do.
$2,000, come on, don't be cheap.
$1,000 or I'm getting it shaved. Just bring it on, shave the shit, let's go. All right, $1,000.
It's a very hard way to make an easy living.
Poker's not easy money. You should see what they just did to me, these fucking criminals, man. I mean, they play so bad. I've worked my ass off to get to 75,000, only to have... fuck.
And I'll start with a nice mark. I'll give the 10. I'd love to give this 10,000, okay? I'd love to give this 10. Ready?
Okay, I'm paying the 1,500. I'm paying the 1,500. I can't do it.
Thank you. Nice haircut. Thank you.
I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it.